So where were you last night? Were you
there was a lad. No, I was over in a night out in Dublin. One of the.
I've never had a night out in Dublin. It looks like a good laugh.
It's
though.
Great.
I always
crack.
Seem to see footage of people in pubs playing playing music and singing together.
Like drab music. Yeah.
That's my thing, man.
There was probably some of that happening last night. I'm going to rely on someone else to tell me what actually happened. But it was good crack.
Lovely.
Good to go. Taron, it's lovely to see you.
Good to see you, Owen.
Congratulations on Robin Hood.
Thanks,
and
man.
Most importantly, happy birthday.
Because
I know your birthday's. I actually got you a present.
No, you didn't.
I did, yeah. And it's tied into the film. Look.
Oh, look
at
this.
It's a golden arrow.
This, I mean.
That's a pen.
I feel like you might have got this through your involvement with today's press junket.
I may have got it free
so
outside
you,
this
are
room.
Are you saying to me that you actually forgot my birthday gift because you had a few drinks last
night? You've seen right through me.
I've seen right through
you. I am going to need that impractical pen back at some point as well.
Sure. Well, shall we say that since I am the star of the movie and this is a piece of promotional equipment for the movie.
For my film.
I can probably get one, so I'll let you keep this.
You're
very
good.
You never know when you're going to need to write a note.
This is for my birthday.
This is
cheers.
But thank you for saying it.
Not a bother. So, obviously you have a wonderful singing voice.
Oh, thanks, mate.
How difficult was it to resist the temptation to break into any of the famous Robin Hood songs, whether it's Men in Tights or Open
Brian
Brackets?
Adams.
Brian Adams as well.
Hang on, how does the Brian Adams one go? Everything I do,
oh no, everything I do for you. That's the one with the brackets in there as well.
Yeah, is it just everything I do
close,
it for you?
Close brackets, I do it for you after that, yeah.
It's quite nice to have the option, isn't it?
It is. Was there much singing on set? Or
yes,
was it
there
good
was.
Fun? There was, yeah.
Well, there is sort of singing wherever I go.
Okay.
Because I enjoy it and it makes me feel happy. It's normally quite a good tell if I'm not happy, I'm not singing.
You're not singing.
I think, yeah.
Okay.
But Jamie Foxx is obviously a singer as well.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, we did a little bit of singing together on set in cold Budapest.
There's a really strong Irish connection, obviously with the film, a couple of strong Irish connections. What was it like working with Eve as Maid Marian? Because this is kind of her first big leading role. She's had other parts before.
Yeah.
And did you have to get Bono's blessing beforehand?
I am yet to meet Bono. Eve, I obviously know quite well, having spent a long time with her out in Hungary working on the film. She's a terrific actor, and I think she was a great choice for Marion. Part of the way the character was written was that for her not to just be an extension of Robin Hood and his love interest, she's very much living her own life and following her own star. And, you know, when I want to use the phrase shit hits the fan, but I don't know if I'm allowed to. But, you know, when things get rough, she can look after herself, you know. And that's what's cool about Eve's Marion is that she's not a shrinking violet. You know, she's not an English rose. You know, she's a tough, beautiful, hard cookie.
Now, as we said, you can sing, you can dance, you're great with a bow and arrow.
I can't dance. I mean,
oh, you can't dance? Oh, okay, sorry.
I mean, I can throw some serious shapes after a couple of pints. Oh, yeah. But, you know, if you're asking me, can I dance like Jamie Bell can dance?
Not many of us can do that.
No.
Although
I've recently tried.
Oh, have you? Well, with all those qualities, and then obviously with Marion there as a love interest, you head away for a wee while, you come back and you find you've been replaced by Jamie Dornan.
Yeah, it was 4 years and she thought I was dead.
Yeah.
But yes. Yes.
It's like, this is my ex and this is my new guy. It's Jamie Dornan.
Yeah.
What's that like?
Yeah. I mean, it's a bit frustrating because he looks like Jamie Dornan. Mm. But, you know, the film spans a few weeks of time and there's everything to play for.
Well, in a previous interview, you were chatting to one of my colleagues and you mentioned that whenever you finish up in a film, you often come away with at least one really good friend. And
yeah.
That Jamie was.
Yeah, that's true.
The two were close.
I mean,
so
I got on really well with everyone. But yeah, I often feel that way, that I kind of make a really good pal who I know I'm going to sort of stay in touch with. And yeah, I'd say that was Jamie Dornan on this.
You'll have to come over to Ireland then and visit him and Eve as well.
Yeah. Well, I think Eve's mainly over in the States. She's
very
glamorous and jet
setting. Yeah.
Dornan actually texted me last night saying he was looking forward to seeing me. Didn't find time to text him back. I'm a very busy man. But,
you're incredibly busy.
I'm incredibly, incredibly busy man, but I will find time in my hectic schedule to text him.
Will the hood be back?
I don't know. I mean, you know the way these things go. I think everyone would love it, but, you know, it's all to play for, I think.
Fingers crossed. And last but not least, Rocket Man trailer looks great.
Thanks, man.
Rap party all done.
Yes.
With the Stripes as well, the lads were there.
The Stripes were there. Love those guys. They're such lovely boys. Owen and Co. Yeah, I really enjoyed working with them. They play the lads from the band that Elton, but they were a backing band. Well, they were a band in their own right called Bluesology, but they went on a huge tour of the Northern clubs and supported some soul artists who came over from America. And they play those lads. So they have a nice little feature. And it's great to have some proper musicians in the film.
Excellent. So we'll see you for some singing and dancing over in Ireland at some point.
I'm sure you will, mate. Yeah.
Thanks for the pen,
mate. Of course, brother.
Cheers. Thank you.
Rob!
How did you know it was me?
You called that a disguise?
Well, it fooled everybody else!
Can't you see? You inspire the people.
This is our crusade!
There are too many of them.
What, for you and me?
There's not enough.
£1,000 for the man who brings me on!
This is not gonna end well.